This is Bass and Fish here with Joseph showing you his Shimano reel. And shout out to Young in Miami catching a lot of fish.
Joseph here with Bass and Fish. Today I'm going to show you my Beastmaster BB3 Bantam rod. It's by Shimano. Shimano is a great company. I like it. It's got some good reels. It's really smooth on the... It's a little bit bumpy on the cast, but whenever... people don't care about the cast, they care about the finish. So what I'm going to show you is I'm just going to show you a little bit of casting. Or actually, I changed my mind about that. It's really good on the casting. We'll reel it in. See, it's really smooth. Look how it works. Really smooth. I put some WD-40 on it, so it should be really good. Alright. And then this, alright, it's got magnetic control. It's got the on and off switch. It's got 6:1 and 4:1 settings. And it's got the drag control. It's really smooth and it's really nice. And you can actually adjust this. You can actually adjust it, but that's really cool. What I'm going to show you is that whenever you turn it off, it lets you go backwards. So that's pretty cool whenever you're trying to fix up something. Whenever you turn it off, you can't do anything. The drag. You got to be careful with this one because put the drag all the way off, you can't reel. And that's weird because you're not supposed to be able to. Put the drag all the way up, and you can reel in perfect. I'm going to cast it one more time.
Very smooth.
You want to, I usually hold the rod like this. Like this, it's up to you. It's really smooth. Thank you guys with Bass and Fish. Thank you guys for coming out today and watching. Thank you. Hey guys, it's Joseph with Bass and Fish today. Young's out in Miami, probably having a good time catching a lot of fish. I'm going to show you guys today my reel. My Beastmaster Bantam BB3 2-speed. Well, I want to show you some cool casts that you can do. You can do the whip. That's a pretty cool one. Or you can just do the classic overhand. Pretty cool. I just did a review video. It's really good. It's nice. You got all kinds of cool settings. Really nice. And you got a spool control. All this kind of stuff. Really nice. Really nice. Magnetic control and everything. Pretty good rod. I like it. Got some really good line. It's not braided, but it's really good line. So I'm going to show you some casts. Cast and everything. Cast pretty good. Some more cast. And cast. Really nice. And the bird nest on these, it's not that bad. I mean, you'll have to... you know, really take out some line. The bird's nest is really not that bad. It's really nice and everything. Got a kind of a little knot in here, but sorry. I'll fix it. But yeah, that's it for today for Bass and Fish. Wanted to show you some cool little things. And this is called Beastmaster Bantam Shimano Reel BB3 2-speed.